we've got Dakota in the one, Dustin in the two, Tyler in the three, Zeke Bollinger in the four. I don't know who's in the five.
All right, guys, let's get them lined
Zach
up.
Zach in the six, Leonard in the seven.
There we go.
There we go, JR.
That's a grid. All right, guys. Lots of help.
I've been holding this. So.
Yeah. All right, guys, let's take it easy on the start.
You have to.
We're going to go.
Thank you.
Dakota and Justin put on a show in four-wheel drive. Let's see if they do it again here in two-wheel. Kyle up in the middle. The one car down here. Oh, that was Roman getting stuck underneath. Drops all the way to the back. Here they come down the front straightaway. It is Dakota Fan. Justin Evans, Tyler Jones, Zeke Bollinger, Zach Gaston, Leonard Minos. Oh, Tyler loses it through the triple. Zeke Bollinger up to the three. He gets loose going into the top section. Tyler right back on him. Cross the line. Beat the whole Tyler off right there. Top two cars and into the middle double. Dakota getting a little bit of breathing room. Zach Gaston closes it in on Tyler Jones. Frank Root right there moving up fast to the field. Frank is saying qualifying's overrated. He obviously didn't need it. Into the triple, Dakota gets a little bit of a bounce. Justin Evans closes in a little bit. Watch it back double, watch it back double. We got a pile up. And broke something on Roman's car, unfortunately. 130 down, 330 to go. Here they come into the triple, Dakota Penn. Dustin Evans, they've stretched it out from the rest of the field. Here comes your battle for three. It is Zeke Bollinger, Tyler Jones. He takes a big tumble. That's going to move Frank Root up to the four spot. Matt Chambers up to six, I believe. Dakota gets some breathing room over Dustin right now. He's up to the top section. Right there, cross start, finish line, Dustin hitting the line right now. Oh, looks like Matt Chambers broke something. He wants to keep driving, though. Look at the camber link on Matt Chambers on that right front. 230 down, 230 go. Kind of like the ball's still attached, so they're not going to snap it back on. Yep, he broke. Of course, it's A1. You got two more. Dakota stretching that lead. He's up to the top section. Justin Evans over the triple. Zeke Bollinger in the triple in the three. The battle for the four. Frank Root and Tyler Jones. They're in the triple. They both double single at this time. Three down, two to go. Driver three down, two to go. Dakota across the line. Here comes Dustin across the line. It's about a 4 second gap right now. 1:40 to go. Leader into that back double. He's working his way into the triple. Nice that time. Justin Evans, he's working his way into the triple. Nice and clean for Dustin again. Zeke Bollinger got a pretty safe gap on that three spot right now.
1 minute left.
Frank and Tyler still battling it out to that four with 1 minute to go. Watch here, I got a car down the front straightaway. Watch, stay on the inside, we're clear. Yeah. 35 seconds to go. Frank came up a little short of that double, and Tyler got around him into the triple now. 30 seconds. Frank goes to the triple, lands it. Oh, Tyler and Frank both go down the same spot. That is fine. Once you hit the line, you'll be done. Session, you're done. Dustin finishing that too. Zach Gaslin, you're done. Frank is going to beat Tyler to the line. So Frank will take that four, Tyler in the three. I'm waiting on Dakota to finish up and Zeke Bollinger to finish up. Dakota is done and Zeke is done. So Dakota in the one, Dustin two, Zeke three, Frank four, Tyler five, JR six, Leonard and Zach, last one drawn in. Race 15, mod, four-wheel drive, short course, you guys are up.
Yeah.